rainbow. Trying to film a rainbow now. You see the rainbow? I have to zoom in. You can see the rainbow in the field. I have to move now. To find the right location. Yeah. Well, they say if you see a rainbow, it's a sign of God. Well, enjoy this marvelous, blessed picture. It's now gone. I have to find it again. Yep. Here it is. What a lovely sight. So, if you walk the path of the heart, each day your Buddha nature will give you all you need. And life is really blessed. If you live by the heart, everything will be given. You see the lilies in the field. They don't weave and they don't spin. But they are more beautiful dressed than King Salomo. See the birds in the field? They don't work for their food, but each day they are given by God everything they need. I love it. I hope you enjoy this too. When I find the best angle, I can zoom in and make this optical wonder. The rainbow doesn't exist inherent. It only exists interdependently. Life is an interconnection of infinite possibilities and phenomena. Well, I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. and I thank you all my love. I hope you join me next time. Bye.